With the zombies going berserk like this, I doubt the professor is going anywhere until morning.
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They are the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Mm.
Hide! Keep it out, it's moving!
Jeez.
Someplace safe if you need to recover.
I'll be fine. Just take care of the professor. Go!
Okay. He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah! Damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Brad! Oh my god! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever. Medicine, huh?
It's not unusual for gunshot wounds to cause tissue inflammation and fevers.
I spotted two people holding one of the the shoe stores of Wonderland Plaza. A guy and a girl.
Sorry, you got cut off. Could you repeat that, please?
I spotted two people holed up in one of the shoe stores in Wonderland Plaza. A guy and a girl.
Oh, no!
Looks like something's wrong, though.
He doesn't look so good.
He got shot. He was trying to protect me. I did what I could for him. I really tried, but I've never dressed a wound before.
It's okay. Don't beat yourself up over it. Just let me have a word with him.
Who are you?
Name's Frank. I'm a journalist.
Just don't take my picture, okay? I don't want anyone to see me like this.
Tell it to me straight. How long you think you can hold out?
I can't feel anything below the waist, man. I don't understand how I can still be alive. Just take care of Tonya for me, will ya?
Well, is Ross all right or what? Huh.
Calm down and listen to me, okay? First of all, I'm not a doctor. There's not much I can do for his wounds. Secondly, it doesn't take a doctor to see just how badly he's hurt. We might have to leave him.
No, don't say that! Don't! Ross! Ross is still alive, damn it!
Looks like you got Tonya all worked up. She won't listen to reason when she's like that. You'll have to drag her out of here. Huh. I want her to get out of this alive.
I understand, but what'll you do?
Let me borrow a gun. I want to finish this myself.
You can walk, right, kiddo? Come on, let's go to the security room.
No way! I'm staying with Ross! If I'm gonna die, I want it to be with him!
Hey, listen to me. You've got to come with me. I'll help your boyfriend get going.
Really?
Let me help you up, pal. I don't like the idea of leaving people behind. We can patch you up in the security room. Just don't give up on me partway there, okay?
Let's do it.
I love this stuff.
carried a machete.
I owe you one. I appreciate that.
He knows where the security cameras are, and he's doing a good job of staying out of sight.
Over there!
Thank you very much. very much.
Did you see that battle axe in the antique store on the second floor of the entrance plaza? Thanks.
You shouldn't have. Thanks.
There's something cool over here, Frank. Why don't you take a quick snapshot? I appreciate that.
Frank, you're in the supermarket. You can get to the pharmacy through the door between the butcher counter and the seafood counter. Somebody inside the home and garden shop in Alfresco Plaza. I didn't get a good look at him, but I'm pretty sure it was a man.
You came to vandalize my store, huh?
Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store!
I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner.
I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Sorry, you got cut off. Could you repeat that, please?
I'm somebody inside the home and got shot and now bring the flag. I think it's good. I'm pretty sure it was a man.
There's something cool over here, Frank.
Somebody.
Why don't you take a quick snapshot?
In Al Fresco Plaza. I didn't get a good look at him, but I'm pretty sure.
My store. My store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day.
Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza. And started all of this.
Thank you.
Thanks. You shouldn't have.
One silver lining. We can change our clothes for anything we find in this mall, for free!
There's something cool over here, Frank. Why don't you take a quick snapshot?
Perfect.
Savvy shopper. We are pleased to announce that the Willamette Parkview Mall is now open for business. We hope you enjoy your time here with us today as you sample our many fine goods and services. Willamette Parkview Mall, where the fun never stops and the deals just keep coming.
I owe you one.
Over there!
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me. Can you, fella? Oh yeah, I know why. It's because you're a mole! I'm right. Aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy animal!
Oh!
You, son, are gonna tell me where the guerrilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away. Damn enemy scum! Damn enemy scum!
Shit!
If only I got one life.
I got the upper ground. It's all over for you! Take this!
There's something cool over here, Frank. Why don't you take a quick snapshot?
Oh!